Hi, my name is Frank, and I'm teaching computer information systems. My research interest is remote sensing, and that's basically image processing. So particularly doing satellite image. So imagine the image taken from the satellite. You can watch down on the Earth. You can zoom onto Earth and see everything on the Earth. I've done a lot of cool projects. The recent one that I've done is the 3D campus. So we modeled the 3D campus of the F building. So you can wear a VR goggle and you just walk through the campus like a video game. The thing I like teaching UAV is we have a smaller class size and I have a chance to know every single student at the personal level. So I feel like I can know them as individual persons rather than a student number. Before pandemic, I have a three group of students participating in the project. So they got a chance to use the camera, 360 camera, and they have a chance to process the data. They got a chance to show this to the marketing and administration of UAV. So the other sides were really excited. So it does not matter if you are planning to pursue a career in computer science or not, but basically I think nobody can deny we cannot live without a computer or a cell phone. So everybody, I believe, you should take a computer science course or get some level of training in computer science. I believe everyone can success in computer science. It's just a matter of effort and time. If you try, I believe everyone can succeed.